sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be. That's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story. One that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I throw it, the star to do the telling. The moon would help with spelling. At night when top the eyes, I write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing. I share my heart, confess the things I yearn. Stays in the dark and all alone. So yes, I'd be a hero, and if I wish were granted, life would be enchanted. Or so the story would say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away, standing guard. We stand to stare, we speak of love, we feel the stars ascending. We share a kiss, I find my destiny. I have a hero's ending, a perfect happy ending. That's how it would be, a big, bright, beautiful world. Of course.